must say, filmmaker Karan Johar, after all the hustle bustle which is taking him in trouble, fulfilling his professional commitments in a very well way. Recently, Kejo updated something interesting for those who have been waiting for it. He took his Twitter handle and shared a picture with a cup of coffee and wrote, "Started the coffee with Karan shoot today. Shot the promo. This season, things are hotting up." In the picture, Karan is pouting and looking sophisticated. Well, the wait will be over soon, guys. On the work front, his film, Aye Dil Hai Mushkil, will be releasing on 28th October this year.